Hair.
Sponge.
Hair.
Wait. He's convulsing. He's convulsing. We're gonna have to shock him.
Oh my God.
We're gonna have to shock
him.
These are the results of 1,000 electric volts. A neck with bolts.
Nurse, we're losing him. Check the pulse.
A kid who refused to respect adults. Wore spectacles with tape frames and a freckled nose. A corny looking white boy, scrawny and always ornery. Cause I was always sick of brawny bullies picking on me. And I might snatch. One day just like that, I decided to strike back. Flattened every tire on the bike rack. My first day in junior high, this kid said,
it's you and I. 3 o'clock sharp, this afternoon you die.
I looked at my watch, it was 1:20.
I already gave you my lunch money, what more do you want from me?
He said, don't try to run from me, you just make it worse. My palms were sweaty and I started to shake it first. Something told me,
try to fake a stomach ache, it worse.
I screamed,
ow, my appendix feel like naked burst. Teacher, teacher, quick, I need a naked nurse.
What's the matter?
I don't know, my leg, it hurts.
Hey, I thought you said it was just Tommy.
Oh, I mean it is, but I also got a bum knee.
Mr. Mathers, the fun and games are over. And just for that stunt, you're gonna get some extra homework.
But don't you wanna give me after school detention?
Nah, that bully wants to beat your ass and I'ma let
brain
him.
Damage. Ever since the day I was born, drugs, what they used to say I was on. I never knew which way I was going, but everywhere I go, they keep playing my song. Brain damage, ever since the day I was born. Drugs, what they used to say I was on. They say I never knew which way I was going, but everywhere I go, they keep playing my song.
Brain
way before my baby daughter Haley, I was harassed daily by this fat kid named D'Angelo Bailey. An eighth grader who acted obnoxious, cause his father boxed us. So every day he'd shove me in the lockers. One day he came in the bathroom while I was pissing and had me in the position to beat me into submission. He banged my head against the urinal till he broke my nose. Soaked my clothes in blood, grabbed me and choked my throat. I tried to plead and tell him we shouldn't be, but he just wouldn't leave. He kept choking me and I couldn't breathe. He looked at me and said,
you gonna die, honky?
The principal walked in and started helping him stomp me. I made him think they beat me to death, holding my breath for like 5 minutes before they finally left. Then I got up and ran to the janitor's storage booth, kicked the joints loose and ripped out the foreign screws. Grabbed some sharp objects, brooms and foreign tools. This is for every time you took my orange juice. I stole my seat in the lunchroom and drank my chocolate milk. Every time you tipped my tray and it dropped and spilled. I'm getting you back, bully, now once and for good. I cocked the broomstick back and swung hard as I could and beat him over the head with it till I broke the wood. Knocked him down and stood on his chest with 1 foot. Made it home later that same day. Started reading a comic and suddenly everything became gray. I couldn't even see what I was trying to read. I went deaf and my left ear started to bleed. My mother started screaming,
what are you on, drugs? Look at you, you're getting blood all over my rug.
She beat me over the head with the remote control. Opened a hole and my whole brain fell out of my skull. I picked it up and screamed,
look, bitch, what have you done?
Oh my God, I'm sorry, son.
Shut up, you cunt. I said, fuck. Took it and stuck it back up in my head. Then I sewed it shut and put a couple of screws in my neck.
Brain damage, ever since the day I was born. Drugs, what they used to say I was on. They say I never knew which way I was going, but everywhere I go they keep playing my song.
Brain damage,
ever since the day I was born. Drugs, what they used to say I was on. They say I never knew which way I was going, but everywhere I go they keep playing my song.
Brain damage, it's brain damage.
Your head out.
Oh, no.
way that I'm dressed, ain't it? Khakis pressed, Nike shoes, crispy and fresh lace, so I guess it ain't that aftershave of cologne that made him just faint. Plus I showed up with a coat freshened in wet paint. So if love is a chess game, checkmate. But girl, your body's banging, jump me in, dang, bang, bang. Yes, sir, Bob, I was thinking the same thing. So come get on this kid's rock, Bob with the bob, dang, dang. Pow, 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 pow.
Chicka, pow, chicka, wow, wow. Catch a girl, woman of a pow, 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 pow. Better slow it down, throwing the town to the town, town. Throw it down, I don't know how, how, how.
At least I know that I don't know. Question is, are you both so smart enough to feel stupid? Hope so, now hold.
Kick your shoes off, let your head out.
All night long.
Pull your beard out, just weird out.
Until we knock it down, so turn the volume loud.
Cause it's been to the AM.
So break the pace up like crazy.
Let yourself go, let yourself go.
Say fuck it before we kick the bucket. Life's too short to not go.
Love is powerful as cough syrup and styrofoam. All I knew was I fell asleep
and woke up in that Monte Carlo
with the ugly Kardashian Lamar.
Oh, sorry, yo, we done both set the bar low.
Bars hard, drugs hard, though that's the past. But I done get enough codeine and not future in it tomorrow.
And girl, I ain't got no money to borrow, but I am trying to find a way to get you alone.
Oh,
Marshall Mathers,
get out of the party now.
Get the bar soap lathered. Kangos and call heartless cargoes. Girl, you're fixing to get your heart broke.
Don't be absurd, man. You bird brain baby. I ain't called anybody baby since Birdman.
Unless you're a swallow.
Word, Rick, word, man. You heard. But don't be discouraged, girl. This is
your jam.
Unless you got toe jam.
Kick shoes off. Let your head out.
All night long.
Pull your beard out. Just weird out.
All night long.
We're gonna rock this house until we knock it down. So turn the volume loud.
Cause it's been to the end.
Just like cake, better let yourself go, let yourself go.
Say fuck it before we kick the bucket. Life's too short to not go.
We're gonna rock this house until we knock it down. So turn the volume loud,
cause it's been to the AM.
Crank the bass up like crazy. And let yourself go, let yourself go.
Say fuck it before we kick the bucket. Life's too short to not go.
Catastrophe for you to see so damn much of my ass. You ask for me, well I'm back. Na-na-na-na-na-na.
attention, been antenna tuning in, and then I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner. I'm interesting. The best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel attention, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy.
You can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obie. You 36-year-old boy-headed fag loner. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been though suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Hell, so I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me. So everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me.
Some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So the world feed it beans. It's gassed up. Things are stopping me. I'ma be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are bust, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he still s***ing. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he s*** his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse. He's married to the game, like a f*** you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his s*** from the dirt and f*** the whole universe.
I'm not afraid. Stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand.
We'll walk this road together through the storm, whatever weather, cold or warm. Just let me know that you're not alone. Holla if you feel like you've been
okay,
down
quit playing
the same
with the system and cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth for that. Your feelings, instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last we laughed. CD was aired, perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back, click, clack, clap. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down. But I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This f***ing black cloud still follows me around, but it's time to exercise these demons. These motherf***ers are doing jumping jacks
I'm
now.
I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand. Take a stand. Everybody.
way. So starting today, I'm breaking out of this cage.
I'm standing up, I'ma face my demons. I'm manning up, I'ma hold my ground. I've had enough, now I'm so fed up. Time to put my life back together right now.
My decision to get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did, cause believe me, you, I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye, I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father, so I solemnly swear to always treat this room like my daughters and raise it. You couldn't lift a single shingle on it, cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up, cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and I'm not afraid.
I'm not afraid to take a stand. Take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand. Come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm. Whatever way.
Full of open Bibles, I think about more than I forget, but I don't go around fire expecting not to sweat, and these niggas know I lay them down, make your bed, bitches try to kick me while I'm down, I break your leg, money outweighing problems on a triple beam, I'm sticking to the script, you niggas skipping scenes, be good or be good at it. Fucking right, I got my gun, send me automatic. Yeah, put the dick in their mouth, so I guess it's fuck what they say. I'm high as a bitch, up, up in the way, man. I'll come down in a couple of days. Okay, you want me up in the cage, then I'll come out in beast mode. I got this world stuck in a safe combination. It's the cheap code, it's Weezy, motherfucker, blood gang, and I'm in bleed mode. All about my dope, but I don't even check the peephole. So you could keep knocking, but won't knock me down. No love lost, no love found.
It's a little too late to say that you're sorry now. You kicked me when I was down, but what you say just don't
hurt me. That's right,
it don't
hurt me. I don't need you no more. Don't wanna see you
no more.
Bitch, you get no
love. You show me nothing but hate. You ran me into the ground, but what comes around goes around.
Than I have been in my whole entire life. I can see these people's ears perk up as I begin to spaz with the pen. I'm a little bit sicker than most. Shit's finna get thick again. They say the competition is stiff, but I get a hard dick from the shit, now stick it in. I ain't never giving in again. Caution to the wind, complete freedom. Look at these rappers, how I treat them. So why the fuck would I join them when I beat them? They call me a freak cause I like to spit on these pussies before I eat them. Man, get these whack cocksuckers off stage. Where the fuck is Kanye when you need him? Snap the mic from him, bitch. I'ma let you finish in a minute. Yeah, that rap was tight, but I'm finished with the greatest verse of all time. So you might wanna go back to the lab tonight and scribble out them rhymes you were gonna spit and start over from scratch and write new ones. But I'm afraid that it ain't gonna make no difference when I
soul started a rock fella. When I'm not even in my harshest, you can still get roasted. Cause marshes now mellow till I'm top, pulling from the top. I'm not gonna stop, I'm standing on my monopoly board. That means I'm on top of my game, and it don't stop till my hip don't hop anymore. Shit. When you're so good that you can't say, cause it ain't even cool for you to sound cocky anymore. Shit. People just get sick cause you spit, these fools can't drool or dribble or drop anymore. And you can never break my stride, you never slow the momentum at any moment. I'm about to blow, you never take my pride. I'm killing the flow, slow venom, any opponent is getting no mercy. Mark my words, ain't letting up, relentless, I smell blood. I don't give a fuck, keep giving them hell. Where was you when I fell and needed help up? You get no love.
It's a little too late to say that you're sorry now. You kicked me when I was down, but what you say just don't.